Avoid double sa, double pa in this. Will sound like resani dapa. Will sound dapama. So we have to avoid double sa and double pa. Even though they will seem very attractive, very alluring, very tempting, we should avoid them. Just put the break there. There's plenty of effect to be created in this raga without those two notes. So we can still create magic with this raga. So Jagadeeshwari is in Adi Talam, two kalais. We can start after two. Some of the Sangatis may even start after three sometimes. But it will allow that. But start after two for now.
Jagadeeshwari.
Jagadeeshwari.